Meet 10-year-old Ishan and 12-year-old Rohan. The two Bengaluru boys who are all set to represent India in the Rotax Grand Karting Finals in Europe, where top racers from each country participate. They emerged winners in the National Karting Championships held in Bengaluru in August. Ishan and Rohan are among the few go-karting racers in the city who are aiming for a career in the sport.
I first started racing at 8 years old, and when I first raced, it felt really good and I wanted to continue.
I just feel that go-kart suits me better than anything. I don't like any other sport, actually.
They might be brothers off the track, but on it, they are fierce competitors.
During the race, there's more pressure when you're in the lead of the race. When you're in second or anything, you don't have that much of pressure because you have somebody to chase. But when you're in first, you feel like he's coming to overtake, and then I should defend or I should just like push harder.
The overtaking in the cadet category is really easy, but in the category I'm driving now, it's a little more difficult because there's not much difference between the carts. You don't get a lot of slipstream even if you go behind a driver. Only if you get a really good exit, you can overtake.
They are part of Peregrine Racing, a team based in Bengaluru.
The mechanics are very important, especially the main mechanic, Punraj Uncle, because he makes the engine and he sets up the cart for the perfect track.
Main வந்து சின்ன பசங்க சரிங்களா அந்த சின்ன பசங்க மைண்ட் வந்து நம்ம ஃப்ரீயா அவங்க கிட்ட ஒரு ஃப்ரெண்ட் மாதிரி பழகணும் ஜஸ்ட் ஒரு கோச்சிங் மாதிரி இல்லாம ஒரு மெக்கானிக் மாதிரி இல்லாம ஒரு ஃப்ரெண்டா பழகுனா அந்த பசங்களுக்கு வந்து என்ன வண்டியோட என்ன ஸ்பீட்பேக் என்ன பண்ணலாங்க அப்படிங்கற ஒரு ஃப்ரெண்டா இருக்கும்போது அவங்க ஓபனா பேசும்போது நான் உங்களுக்கு என்ன இன்ஜின் பண்ணணும் அது செட்டப்ஸ் எல்லாமே கரெக்ட்டா நான் வந்து கொடுக்க முடியும் உங்களுக்கு
Their ambitions are matched by supportive parents who encourage them to continue racing alongside their academics in school.
At the beginning, the first few months is where it is dangerous because the child does not know how to use the power that is given to him. So at that point, if he gets the right guidance, it should be, you know, done. But there is always, despite all of these factors, there is always an element of danger and worry and constant stress. But yeah, I think it's okay. They love it, and I think it's a part and parcel of every sport, most sports. When you're racing, it's your racing. You can't go and tell a child, go slowly and be careful, because he's going to go there and he has to give it his best and be the fastest.
They aim to continue racing in karting championships around the world before possibly taking to Formula 4, the racing championship for junior drivers.
A lot of challenges ahead, so take it as it comes. And we'd like to, if they want, this still interest, as long as they are enjoying it, we're okay with it. That's the only thing. Bottom line is, we will do it as long as they are happy and it keeps them happy and they're enjoying it. That, when I see right now, is like at its peak and I don't see it dimming in any form.